Hi guys, Fox here. I wanted to do a little video entailing my, I think that's the right word for it, entailing my grocery store trip. So today, my family and I went to a local grocery store. Sorry if I'm out of breath. Just ran in here. Yeah. 1 minute. Okay. So, we went to my local grocery store, and we hadn't really gone grocery shopping in a while, so we kind of had to replenish our food. I guess that's, yeah, I'm using a lot of big words today. Anyway, so we went out to the store, and we call it mega grocery shopping because, honestly, we bought at least 2 carts worth of groceries. So, yeah, we kind of got everything from apples and bananas to, like, fish sticks, and we got a lot of stuff, but I love grocery shopping personally, partially because I kind of ask for everything, but I mean, who doesn't? It's the grocery store. But yeah, so here's the video of what we did. Bam! So I started off by cleaning my house. My job is usually to vacuum. We had to get this out of the way before we ended up going to the store. I honestly think that they had the largest selection of Pop-Tarts here. They had a ton. They also had a lot of water, too, so, yeah. Short clip of me driving a cart. Short clip of barbecue sauce and rest of cart. Me sticking my tongue. Now, I don't know if they have these in your area, but they're basically a custom soda machine. And I shot this in portrait, but you can basically select any flavor that you want. It's really cool, and I got peach Sprite, which is my favorite. I also got a hot dog. I included this clip of me putting on ketchup and mustard because why not? You can't really see it, but this is a pickup for when you order things from the deli, and I had ordered a few lunch meats when we first got here, and when we were done, we came and picked them up, and they were right in this little fridge, which was really cool. The instant replay whole thing was kind of stupid, but figured I'd leave it in there and try to explain it. After we went home and put the groceries away, we went to a nice Tex-Mex restaurant, and I got the kids' quesadilla, of course, being small enough. So I hope you guys liked this video. I'm gonna do a bit of talking while I pan around my pantry. I really hope you guys like this. I don't have a super exciting life, so I figured if I want to make a video, I might as well do it when I'm doing something relatively exciting, which for me is going to the grocery store, which kind of says a little bit about me, but yeah. I shot this on my Nexus. Oh, I love that. But yeah, I shot it on my Nexus, and then I uploaded it to the cloud, and then I downloaded it and edited it, and all this happened, and then I'm gonna go and watch Walking Dead at 9 o'clock, which I'm super excited. I'm editing this at about 8 o'clock, so, yeah, but I'm super excited, and I want to thank you guys for watching. I know, random videos like this, but, yeah, so, thank you so much, and I will see you guys later, bye! I apologize for that, I don't even know what that was. Bye, guys.